Welcome to the 1986 Wrangler Bullfight, one of the highlights of the National Finals Rodeo, and four rounds of grueling competition. $100,000 at stake for these guys. This is Miles Hare. He was the 1981 world champion, and matter of fact, the first one ever crowned on our Wrangler tour. Now, Miles is a very, very knowledgeable man about bullfighting. He kind of played it safe. That may be a safe term to use. I've known this guy for quite a long while, and I know that he knew the pen of bulls quite well. Steve Mowry is a man that came back from a very serious injury and very aggressive on the 86 year. These are Mexican fighting bulls. Now watch for this. This is a setup for a jump. The bull needs to move. The bull did not move, then kicked Mowry after he came off the backside. That is a cheap shot. Well, Mowry says that's the way to do it. There is Ted Kimsey, one of our barrel men, the 86 Clown of the Year, and J.G. Crouch that you watched there. Rick Chatman is our Wrangler bullfighting tour man from 83 on, and he is a champion back in 83. Ooh, now, Chatman in with a close contact on a bighorn bull. This is the kind of a bull you'll have to play it a little bit safe on. Look at him flip that 300-pound barrel around like it was a piece of popcorn. Dwayne Hargo, his first time on the tour for 86, and what a showing this kid has made. A favorite of many of the fans, and I want you to watch as he fights old Crooked Nose, a former Bull of the Year on our fighting, but look at him slam dunk right into that barrel. Now, it has about cooled him. Watch him walk away. This man is stunned. He literally slammed the side of that barrel. This is Rob Smets. This man has won the world championship twice already. Very aggressive man, and he has to come from behind this year. This is a Mexican fighting bull that he got a little too close to. Rob says, I'm going to circle back, take another run at you. Jumps, the bull catches him with the foot, and he caught him with that crooked horn. Gets him down, says he's my meat now. Look at those other guys come in to help Rob out. He climbs over to safety and says, my goodness, I throw my hat in on this one. Rex Dunn came here in the lead. This is Mr. Smooth. He's been on the tour since 82. Very fast man, but he has drawn a bad bull here. Watch this one close. This is a Mexican fighting bull. And look at Dunn make some very, very good moves. Moves to the inside, picking up points. Now the bull too close, loads him. Gets him right on the front end, gets him down, mashes him. And Rex Dunn is hurt. Again, these men come in to protect him. That is a very, very bad hit. As you can see, and we watch it again, he literally loaded Rex right on his horns, got him on the front side. He suffered a broken rib over the deal, and Rex is taking some bad shots there. Well, we're very, very happy to report to you that Rex Dunn comes out of this without any serious injury, and our congratulations to Rob Smets as he wins his third world title on the Wrangler Bullfighting Tour.